Oh, isn't this amazing compared to how far we had to stay yesterday? Oh, look at that. Now, if he stops and starts feeding facing us, I feel like I've won a battle. There we go. Maybe he's a bit older than we initially thought. It's difficult to say. I hope you guys are getting some incredible shots. Oh, look at that. Look at that. See, he doesn't have that big developed dewlap like Tingana, so a little bit younger, but he is going to be a big boy. Now, this is definitely one of my most memorable leopard sightings since I've joined Safari Live.
And it just happened.
And it just happened, and it happened live, and I was able to share it with all of you guys out there. Now, it's very seldom you get to see this type of habituation process, and it's been amazing. And thanks for the support, guys, because I know it can get a little bit boring sitting in one spot. But as I often say, patience is the most important thing when it comes to seeing these things. Looks like he's finished feeding. He's going to come down the tree. Or he might just have a snooze over there and a bit of a clean. Oh, look at that. There we go. You are stunning.
He's moving there, blood.
Looks like he might come down now. What a beauty. Here we go. I'm just trying to make sure there's light on his face. Come down the tree. There's definitely three on the right. The left-hand side is the one we're struggling for at the moment. We might be able to get a nice one on the left there. There we go. I think he's a 3-3. Isn't that spectacular? And see, he doesn't have that big developed dewlap like Tingana yet. But notice he's got a very distinct right ear as well. Let's just zoom in there. Looks like a little nick off the top. But that is awesome. So exciting. Yay!